A very happy Saturday morning, everybody. Hope you are doing well out there. We actually saw our temperatures overnight drop down into the 60s, and we're waking up to relatively comfortable conditions. Now, granted, you're looking at your phone and you're saying, oh, relative humidity is 95%. Ignore that. First thing in the morning, your air temperature and dew point come very close to one another, and of course, it is going to be the most humid part of the day. As our temperatures warm up a little bit, the dew points are going to also come down and that relative humidity will start to shrink. Right now, 68 degrees in Hamilton and Trenton, 64 in Edison, 69 Atlantic City, 70 for Cape May, 74 up in New York City. Our dew points are lower than they've been in weeks. All right, lower 60s, and I think we're going to continue to drop those numbers through the afternoon. 64 in Hamilton, 63 for Trenton, 62 up in Dover, 66 in Atlantic City. So, yes, look. I can't just candy coat this, sugarcoat it. It is humid. But by this afternoon, I think you're going to be loving life, right? We woke up to some sunshine, especially at the coast. We are looking at some clouds moving in, but I think it's going to be a healthy mixture of sun and clouds. And I want to put out there right now, it is not going to be a picture perfect day. Similar to yesterday, not as hot, certainly not as humid. Could see a couple scattered showers, but I think we're going to hold off on any organized rain. We're looking out to the west at this system that is going to be coming through, Illinois and Indiana, this system down to the south. This is going to be the culprit that's going to bring us some rain that could be heavy at times going into your Sunday afternoon. Oh, no. Some negative info. I hate to be the Debbie Downer. I try to make the forecast as positive as possible, but we got to talk about the facts, and we are looking at some rain moving into the area. We'll get there in a second. Our thunderstorm outlook today, zilch, non-existent. I'm not expecting any thunderstorms. I'm not expecting any severe weather, obviously. So cloudy skies are going to try to win out. You'll get some sunshine out there. If you're going to the beach, guys, I don't know. I would maybe save it for next week. You'll still be able to go. I just don't think it's going to be extremely pleasant because the winds off the ocean out of the northeast are going to be about 15 to 20 miles an hour, and it's just not an enjoyable day. You don't have to worry about the bugs, but you might have to worry about the sand blasting you in the face. So cloudy skies overnight. Tomorrow morning, we're going to start to watch these showers move in. And as I explained yesterday, it is going to be the exact track of this system that's going to determine how much rain we see. Certainly some pockets of heavier or steady rain possible, but if this low travels even 20 miles farther south, you're just going to get regular old light to maybe moderate rain. The heavy stuff is only if it tracks across Delmarva, but could pick up an inch and a half of rain if it were the worst case scenario. All right, not a huge deal, but it kind of just throws a kink into things, unfortunately. Tonight, around 70 degrees, northeast winds, still kind of comfortable. And if the heavy rain situation plays out, it's going to be probably the coolest day we have seen since May. 73 in Hamilton, 75 in Edison and Trenton, 75 in Cherry Hill. And then on Monday, upper 70s to around 80 degrees, and we keep the humidity low. One thing I want to note for tomorrow night, high tide, 6 to 9 o'clock on the ocean front and the back bays, areas of minor tidal flooding, especially through Cape May County. So by mid-afternoon tomorrow, you might want to think about moving your car. Tropical Storm Kyle is a thing, believe it or not. My opinion, it's a waste of a name, but regardless, I don't make the rules. It is going to continue off to the east northeast, not impacting our weather, but it is churning up the water. And if you are in a situation where you're going to try to go to the beach today, you might want to think about not going in the water. Our rip current risk is going to be moderate. And then tomorrow, obviously, with the rain and the wind and that storm coming up from the south, it's going to be up at a high. So not the best weekend for the beach. 82 on Monday, 85 on Tuesday. We keep things consistent in the middle 80s next week. Random shower and thunderstorm chances, but nothing just jumps out at me as anything to worry about. Tropics right now, for the most part, are quiet. Two fish storms not impacting our weather. Have yourselves a great day, and I'll check back with you this afternoon.